Josh is actually really funny, which surprised me. I think I'm just used to seeing him be serious in film, but he's hilarious. And so is Ryan, obviously. Ryan has like this really unique ability to kind of lighten a set when it's like really stressed or when we're crunched on time or something. Ryan has the ability to make things super fun. So it was a really fun shoot, like overall. I think everyone was generally in a great mood, yeah. Ryan and I's relationship is a little bit like Negasonic and Deadpool's, I guess. It's kind of a little brother-sister-ish. He gets really upset sometimes that I don't talk to him that much. I don't know why.
I think for so many people, Ryan is and has always been this character. I'm curious, is there a difference for you between Ryan when he's out of costume and when he puts the costume on, or is it just always the same?
No, absolutely. I think that may be kind of a misconception about Ryan. I mean, he is hilarious, right? And occasionally raunchy. He's got this really soft, like, dad side that I think people don't really know about. I don't know if it's because he's just had daughters or something, but, you know, he's really sweet and empathetic, and I think he's... I think maybe, especially when his kids come to set, he's just like the softest softy. He's just hanging out with his kids like, what's up, guys? It's so cute. Like, yeah, like it, I think there's a side of him that definitely actually wears the blue Crocs. You know what I'm saying?